Well, new at noon, a water main break in Rochester has traffic on Genesee Street between Congress and Brooks Ave down to just one lane. The lane, we're told, will be closed for the next few hours. One home is without power due to the break, but no other businesses or homes should be impacted.